Blasko. I'm here to show you a couple of different Rob Zombie tracks, records that I played on whenever I was in his band a few years back. I currently am playing for Ozzy Osbourne. I've been playing bass for a long time. Kiss was my favorite band, and that was who I first got into. I was just always more influenced by a band or by an image. I initially started off playing drums. The fact that I did play drums for a couple years definitely helped with the understanding of the purpose of bass and where it belongs in the context of a rock band and sort of locking in with that kick and snare. And I pretty much thought that the best thing to do was just to get right into being in a band. I just got in a garage with some friends and just got loud. I endorse a lot of products. Mesa Boogie I use for all my amps. Schecter guitars have been nice enough to give me my own signature model, which is what this is. And then Dean Markley. I've been playing these Rob Zombie songs for some 8 years on tour and in the studio, so I'm here to show them to you. Today, the song that I'll be showing you is the big smash hit Rob Zombie song called Dragula. This song in particular is a drop C tuning. Since the song is basically built around the chorus, we'll just start with that riff. This is a choke. You're just choking that note as opposed to letting it ring out. It's just primary down picking, first part of the riff. Second part basically repeats itself, except for instead of doing this open to third fret, you'd be doing an open to a fifth fret. So I got Tommy Clufetos from Rob Zombie coming down. We're gonna jam out the song drum and bass style.